हेलो एवरीवन, सो टुडे माय टॉपिक इज राउंडिंग ऑफ द नंबर्स। फॉर राउंडिंग ऑफ द नंबर वी हैव टू फॉलो टू रूल्स। द रूल नंबर वन इज इफ एनी नंबर इज लेस देन 5 वी विल डू राउंड डाउन। नाउ इफ एनी नंबर, रूल नंबर वन सेज इफ द नंबर इज लेस देन 5 वी हैव टू डू राउंड डाउन, एंड इफ एनी नंबर इज greater than or equal to 5 we will do round up। remember children, 5 is included in rule number 2। now I have a deck of card, from this deck of card I have taken only single digit number and the joker, I will consider joker as 0। now I will shuffle it and I will pick 5 cards one time to form my numbers 1 2 3 4 5। as you can see I have 2 zeros as joker, but I cannot write 0 in my 10,000 place and 1,000 place, because if I write the number will be of 3 digit number, so I will put here zeros like this। okay, so now what will I do, I will just write my number 9 2 2 0 0। see, I have to now round this number to its nearest 10, 100 and 1,000। so my first number my first activity is to convert this number to its nearest 10. to convert it to its nearest 10 I have to check its ones place, since ones place is less than 5, so what will I do, there will be no change in tens place, so my number will be 9 2 2 0 0। now my second activity is to convert this number to its round this number to its nearest 100. in that also I have to check its tens place, which is less than 5, so I will apply rule number 1 that there will be no change in its 100 place, so my number will remain same। okay, now my third activity is to round the number to its nearest 1,000. To round any number to its nearest 1,000 I have to check its 100 place. here also 2 is less than 5, so I will apply rule number 1 that is round down, so according to rule number 1 there will be no change in its 1,000 place, so my number will be 92। so in this way you can round the number to its nearest 10, to its nearest 100 and to its nearest 1,000। now I will again put some more cards, see I have card 8 6 8 7 4। now I can say it as 86,874। now my first activity is to round the number to its nearest 10, so to round this number to its nearest 10 I have to check its ones place, since ones place is less than 5, so there will be no change in its tens place, so I will put 8 6 8 7 0। now my second activity is to round the number to its nearest 100. to round the number to its nearest 100 I have to check its tens place, so 7 is greater than 5 means I have to do round up। in round up there will be change in its 100 place, so what is the number, 86,900। now my third activity is round this number to its nearest 1,000, so to round this number to its nearest 1,000 I have to check its 100 place, so in 100 place the number is greater than 5, so there will be change in its 1,000 place, so my number will be 87,000। thank you, in this way you can do it।